stop kicking that damn soccer ball.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Saving wounded.
Come on, come on!
Oh my God! What happened?
Oh,
what the hell?
We have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the trunk. I'll see what I can do.
Cat, okay? Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken.
Lee!
I don't know.
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking minute?
What? No, I don't. I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
He would have died if we left him.
So what?
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive, just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries.
No?
Fine, you guys fight it out then. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not going to be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to leave this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around. But now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
It doesn't matter who's in charge. Most people are here now. I guess we just have to decide what happens next.
No, Lee, it does matter. One person can't be in charge of everything. You know, it might feel safe for you to sit on the fence, but sooner or later, you're going to have to decide whose side you're on.
Oh, well, fuck.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Oh, shut
Dad,
up.
Please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
The old fart.
You think this is easy for me? Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food. And nobody else wants to. You know what? I'm not doing it tonight. You do it. There's today's food rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
Remember those little cheese sticks? Those were fun. Though I usually double dipped, and then the cheese would be run out before I even finished.
Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
Sure.
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
I did the right thing.
Yeah, I know you did. The right thing is just...
Did my camera just move a little bit?
Well, you've done all you can, Lee. Thanks for the help. Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
But yeah, I honestly... If... Okay, I thought that froze on me. I was getting a little scared. I don't know if this is... If the frame rate issue is the same with the downloadable version. But... Yeah, that's going to be a negative for this, for the retail version review, after I'm done with episode 5.
How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
Oh, that's going to help me out a lot.
If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
Lily has me handing out the food.
Ugh, that can't be an easy job.
It's not. I won't be able to feed everyone. What should I do?
Well, if you wanted to get in good with Lily, I'd make sure Larry gets some food. Even though that guy can be a real dick sometimes. On the other hand, giving that food to Kenny and his family might make him remember you, if he decides to take off in that RV one day.
What about you? You need food too.
We all need food. I can't tell you what to do, but whatever happens, I know you'll be trying to do the right thing.
Thanks, Carly. Sleeping any better?
No. I know we should be grateful for beds, but no, I'm not.
Drugstore?
Yeah.
Back in a bit.
I actually want to give some food to the kids. I mean, they're supposed to give it to the adults. More. But
hey, is my friend gonna make it?
I don't know, but Kaja will do her best. I promise.
I can't believe you chopped off his leg.
There was no other way. So who are you people? My group's gonna wanna know.
I'm Ben. Ben Paul. The man you saved is Mr. Parker, the band director at my school. We all came down from Stone Mountain for the playoffs when everything happened.
How you holding up, kid?
I keep wondering if I could have done something to help, you know? Some kind of, I don't know, something.
You'll be prepared next time.
Next time? Yeah.
Relax. We'll get your friend back to normal in no time.
I sure hope so.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
I love apples. Thank you. Are there more?
No, honey. That was the last one.
Oh,
enjoy it. You deserve it. Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
That ain't no secret, Lee. It's probably our best bet. Look, you've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters, and you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that. You and Clem are welcome to come with us.
The coast does sound like a smart idea. Maybe that is the best thing.
I know that it is. I'm taking my family.
Want something to eat? Back in a bit.
Okay, I thought I just had to talk to him and give him all the food, but looks like that's not the case. Let's give
Duck
something.
How about a little food? Here.
Yeah! Oh man, I'm so hungry!
Hey, Gacy!
You were pretty brave when we brought those people in here.
Sorry.
That's because I know Mom can fix him.
How you doing, Doc?
I'm okay. Me and Clementine are gone. Guess what it is?
I don't know.
Pikachu?
Dog?
Nope. Oh, I know. It's a goat, right? No.
Catch you later, Doc.
Why would you think why would you think that's a goat? God damn, kid. Alright, is there anything over here? Just him?
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Here, eat something.
Thanks, Lee.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe.
I gave him food because he said he was feeling weak.
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
I don't trust you.
Come on, Larry, give it a rest.
You're gonna ask me my sleep.
I'm sure he's pretty sick of you thinking he's a danger to the group.
Is that what you told him?
Yeah, that's right.
And what are you gonna do about it?
Look,
I should punch
you
after punching me the last time.
But you two have got to start trying to get along.
The only thing I have to do is protect my daughter. And right now, that means getting this damn wall fixed. So I would appreciate it if you two would shut up and let me get back to work.
Use the axe on him.
Some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it.
I'll give her some food since she's gonna be working hard on this.
Here, eat something.
Why don't you give it to Doc? I'm a little busy with your mess right now.
I'm just trying to be nice.
I need space, Lee.
I'm just trying to be nice, man.